When I was a young boy, my mother brought me to Kamakura. And as a child, I was more focused on the matcha ice cream. And our efforts in the Asia Pacific will be rooted in no small measure through an enduring and revitalized alliance between the United States and Japan.
オバマ大統領はアメリカの将来はアジア太平洋地域と切っても切り離せないと話し、日米関係を基軸としてアジア安定のために積極的に関わっていくと強調しました。また北朝鮮に対しては国際社会と協調することが国民の生活の改善につながると呼びかけ、6カ国協議に復帰し拉致被害者を解放するべきだと訴えました。
And full normalization with its neighbors can also only come if Japanese families receive a full accounting of those who have been abducted. These are all steps that can be taken by the North Korean government.